The flood disaster in Medina, Saudi Arabia was captured on cell phone camera. Due to the flood disaster, many vehicles were damaged by floodwaters. Terrifying dust tornado struck without warning on April 28 in Saudi Arabia. Coupled with severe flash flooding in other parts of the country the same day, the twin natural disasters left a trail of devastation behind. The National Center for Meteorology forecast rainfall of between 10 mm and 50 mm during the week and issued weather alerts for several areas. Spokesman Hussein Al-Qahtani advised people to avoid travel by land unless necessary and called for greater caution due to expected poor visibility, hail, and flash floods. Stormy weather is expected across the Arabian Peninsula this week. Authorities issue new alerts as weather conditions change over the coming hours and days. Sustained heavy rainfall could trigger flooding in low-lying communities near rivers, streams, and creeks. Urban flooding is also possible in developed areas with easily overwhelmed stormwater drainage systems. Sites located downstream from large reservoirs or rivers may be subject to flash flooding after relatively short periods of intense rainfall. Landslides are possible in hilly or mountainous areas, especially where the soil has become saturated by heavy rainfall. Authorities may issue mandatory evacuation orders for flood-prone communities over the coming days. Disruptions to electricity and telecommunications services are possible where significant winds or flooding impact utility networks.
سيول جارفة، نسأل الله السلامة داخل محافظة العيد.
هذا المسير الأول، لا إله إلا الله.
الله ما شاء الله تبارك الله، سيول العيد الآن. ما شاء الله تبارك الله، ما شاء الله ما شاء الله.
يا ضوء السيف والله
أي والله، بس الحقيقة عدي 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 ما شاء الله تبارك الله. مطار مع